Okay, here we go.
Okay, mate, let's focus on the lights and try and make
And I don't think we're going to do a full sesh here. There's only so much of this intense racing action I can take at any one time. We'll see how this ends up, and then I might start another one, but not finish it. Do a couple races, maybe. But right now, we got to focus on getting a decent finish here. Top three would be nice, then that would guarantee my top three finish in the total standings, right? Which I think should propel me through to the next circuit. That guy in the red right in front of me, I need to fuck him up. Hopefully that can last. Be nice to do the same thing to Sonny Curtis too. Be nice if I could fuck them up enough that they just finish way back in the pack, right? We'll see what we can do. I love racing games where it's easy to wipe people out. My favorite game for that back in the day was NASCAR. I think it was NASCAR 07, something like that, for on the PS2, I think it was. Yeah, the PS2 or the GameCube, one of those two, I can't remember.
2 minutes remaining.
It was so easy. You just ran up on a guy. Same thing I did with that other guy. Get into his back corner and just spin them off into oblivion. And you could do that relentlessly. And it just made for such interesting races because there's all these crashes. And you just turn penalties and all that shit off, right? And it just turns into this fucking free-for-all that is just so much fun. Not you.
1 minute to go.
Bro, I wasn't giving everybody a free pass. I know you're my teammate and all. But I'm a fucking savage!
Meh.
Come on, Janetta. Marty Janetta.
Final lap, final lap. Still grab second. Keep the pressure on and sneak past.
I'm catching him gradually here, but hopefully, Potty Potter can do something back there. I don't know where fucking TAW, who's that? T-A-Dub, T-A-Dub. Well, let's see what happens here. Did I do it? Finally.
Nicely done. A podium finish. Well deserved. Great job, bud.
And he ended up in sixth. So that Greenland guy got fourth, two spots behind me. And then Sonny Curtis was back in eighth, so we fucked him up at least. Let's see what this... I didn't have fastest lap. Oh, 1 point away from second. Fuck. So we got third and fourth. Let's see. Is that good? Wow. Congratulations, man! Yeah, so you need to get a podium finish. Nice. Five races on this one, too. Do it. Knock hill. I'm sorry. Meh. Just watch this video. This woman freaking out at an airport, running all around. Security's chasing her. I don't know how they don't bring her down. Just get a Roman Reigns spear going. Blah! I am your head of the table. I am your tribal chief, motherfucker. I have a problem with my new cable, though. I made sure I had Sportsnet channels and all that, but I don't have the one that carries the fucking wrestling on Mondays and Fridays. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, you shall pass. I feel like I'm normally doing this track in the rain from the last series. Oh shit. Ooh, this is a little different. Modified! To quote the great Tomator. Jesus. Shit. God damn, that was terrible. Ugh. Fuck me, that was bad. Ugh. Damn you all to hell, meh. Twitter, Facebook, and Insta-fucking-gram. Meh. Oh. Falling asleep at the switch again.
Snetterton.
Sector 1, Sector 2, Sector 3. Meh. No personal best yet. Okay. So this is a new version of this track, I'm guessing. Thank you. Tried to push that one a little too much. Oh god, I thought I slowed down enough there, by far. Well, I guess fourth isn't bad, considering it was a dogfight the whole time. I had to sit there for a penalty. Definitely an improvement over the first race. Oh fuck, where is he? Oh, he got last. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh. Oh, there's lots of room to climb, though. The difference between me is in third place is only 16 points. Who is it? It's that guy again, and it's that guy again. That guy's new, though, isn't he? Yeah. Well. That's all I got in me for today. At least on this game, anyway. Meh. So yeah, we got race 3 coming up. Oh my god. Fuck. Okay, so this is where we'll stop for today. And we'll be back soon enough, as you know. Meh.